Check out this design review from Eric Soo-Yoshimura at Rose Hulman Institute of Technology. First thing I see is a lot of passives in this design that don't have any part number attached. Aside from that, there is a good amount of analog stuff in this design. You have some nice graphics here right in the center of the board. I also see some silk falling on copper, so make sure to go through your design rules and clear those up. Guess what? We only see 36 rule violations. That's pretty good compared to some of the designs we see around here. I see that a lot of these rule violations are solder mask sliver violations, and you have the limit set to 4 mil. Make sure to set an expansion rule to 1 mil expansion on SMD and through hole pads to allow for misregistration. I think you did a great job with routing, you used the right stack up, and I don't really think that you need this top and bottom copper pour to fill in here because you do have two ground planes, but I don't think it's gonna make the board fail either. Excellent job on this, Eric. Wanna have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.